They would trade human beings for biological samples, much like what Emery Smith would end up receiving in his lab and doing different experiments on. And they would also get technology, and they would trade the humans off. The humans would go off to be used in any number of ways. Humans are very coveted. People aren't only leaving to be food for reptilians. You know, that's a small percentage. Most of them are being used for their skills. Humans are very well known for our engineering, our creativity, our ability to bring things from our mind and create them and engineer them. And strangely enough, we're coveted and used in that fashion.